Holy me! You should see the look on your stupid face.
Come on, thief! As promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak. Well, I will leave you to your funds. Good doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! Whoa! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. You know, Tyreen says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up. But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. I'm done getting tail scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh? Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
New plan! You search the cabaret! I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabba with his bunghole on fire!
Getting away! Children of the Vault, wake your empty heads up and